Hey babes, it's Sav and welcome back to Sav's Reality. It has been a hot minute since I've gotten to talk with y'all. Last time we talked, I was literally filming in my car. I have an apartment now with my husband, you know, the thing that I married a couple weeks ago. Anyways, so we have an apartment. We're still not settled in, so I kind of, sort of-ish have a place to film. So you will be noticing that all this stuff is gonna change behind me. But anyways, I'm just really excited to see where that leads us, and let's go ahead and jump right into this video. Okay, so if you are on my Instagram, you do know that I have recently started a new subscription service. What it is it is called Yes, Oh Yas, or YOY, which is what I'll be calling it, not YOY, I mean, I guess, but I'll call it YOY for now. What it is a $14.99 per month subscription service that is all full size. So it's very similar to BoxyCharm. I hate comparing it like that, but that's what we're gonna have to do because that's the closest thing that I can think to compare it to. You get from 3 to 7 full size products. The only difference that I would say is that BoxyCharm is more expensive, but you get higher end products. So I did just wanna go ahead and show y'all what I've gotten for the past 3 months. That is how long I've had this subscription and how long I haven't been able to film. So I'm going to show you every box from June, July, and August, and let y'all see what y'all think about it. I really do want to hear y'all's feedback. Y'all can comment it down below. What is this hair doing? I don't know, but I will go ahead and put in the description my link that you can use to get 10% off. It's not a code, it's weird, it's a link. So make sure that if you do sign up to click on that link and help this channel out. I am technically an ambassador. I do get paid per sign up, but it's not a lot. But anything helps towards funding this channel. And so go ahead and give a thumbs up down below, comment any questions you have, and I'd be happy to answer those for you. So without further ado, we'll go ahead and jump right into the June. We're gonna jump right into the June box. So one thing that I've noticed is that every month the package looks different. Like here's June, here's July, and here's August. They're not the same. They're not consistent at all. So the first one that I got came in this box with a little sticker that says YOY, yes, oh yes, YOY. And so I'll just go ahead and open that for you. It came with a whole bunch of his, what Bunny would say, worms, all full of that. And it comes with this card also that tells you how much everything is worth retail value and what the total of the box is worth. So the first thing that we got in the box is this Treasure Chest palette by Mellow. Not a high-end brand, but a good palette, I will tell you. I have looked at everything, I have opened it, but I have not swatched anything. That is for y'all. So one guarantee from this subscription box is that you get an eyeshadow palette every month, and I love that. So this is what the Treasure Chest palette looks like, and then I'll open it up for you, and those are the colors. It's a very neutral palette, something that you could definitely use. I'll go and swatch some of my favorites. This purple. Okay, yeah, see, I like that swatch. Let's do this light, like, rose goldy pink. Ooh, that would be a really good highlight shade. It's harder to see, but I like that a lot. And then we'll do, I guess we can do a matte. So we'll do this dark, dark brown matte. And that's how those three swatch. So I'm pretty impressed with this. It does say that the retail value for this is $27.99. So even though it's not like a higher end, it's still a pretty expensive palette. Okay, so I'm happy with this. I'm not personally gonna use it, but I will be passing it to my mom. So yeah, Stephanie, you get extra makeup. Okay, so the next thing we got is the thing that I'm probably most excited about. I've never been able to pronounce this brand. It's like, it's either C-L-O-U-C-C-E or D-O-U-C-C-E. I'm not even gonna try and pronounce that, but it is their Punk Voluminizer Mascara. Everything, it seems like, is harder to open with nails. But this is what that looks like. Again, I haven't used this. I'm so glad that I will be able to use this because look at that brush. I love, 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 love these brushes. And it took a lot of self-control to not break into this makeup just because of you guys. I held out for 3 months. Aren't you proud of me? Gosh. Okay, so the next thing we got is this Chela Ivory Lace Highlighter. I did forget to mention that the Voluminizing Mascara does retail for $26.99. This retails for $19.99. Now, we did just get this brand in BoxyCharm one of the past 3 months. Not sure what, but it wasn't the same thing. This is technically an eyebrow highlighter pencil. It's not something that I would personally use. But it's a good brand. I will say that their brow pencil creamy thing, I did like that. It's not my favorite, so I did go ahead and pass that down, but nonetheless, it is a good brand. Like I said, it retails for $19.99, so like, we're already in these three products, 60 80, we're already past $100. No, we're not. 20 40 60, you're right. Bad math. We're already past $70. All right, and then the last thing that we got in this box is a crown brush. I can't speak. Crown brush pro blush brush. Crown brush pro blush brush. That's hard. And it's very similar to the one we got in BoxyCharm. I wonder if Crown was just like trying to hype up these brushes, because the only thing I noticed was a color difference. It is like the exact same brush, same indentions for your fingers. And that retails for $22.99, which puts this box retail value at $97.96. So we got four full size this go around, and like it promises, you get 3 to 7 full size products per month. So at least we know that's true, and we did get an eyeshadow palette like promised. So that was for the month of June. So let's go ahead and jump into July. So like I said in the beginning, everything was packaged different, which I guess worked out for me keeping track like which month was which. And so the gold package was for July, and their theme for that month was summer in the desert. And it also gives you all the details. I love that they include that in every single box bag. I don't even know what to call it, because sometimes it's in a box, sometimes it's in a bag, who knows? But anyways, so I'm just gonna reach in here. The first thing that we got in this is Jivi, I don't know how to say it, but it's an exfoliating face wash made with lemongrass. This retailed for $18. I will say I really appreciated this. I've never gotten some type of like face wash, makeup remover, anything in a subscription service, and I did like the size of this. I liked, you know, I haven't even gotten to try it, so I can't verify that it's a really good product, but from what I've read, other people have enjoyed it, and I just thought that was a really cool addition, because it's still makeup related, still skincare related. I'm not too much of a skincare fan, but I did definitely vibe with this. The next thing we got is the palette, like promised, for every month. Desert Vibes kind of matches the theme. And this is by IBY Beauty. I've never used this brand. I'm ready to swatch it for you. I should have gotten makeup wipes. I'll keep that in mind for the next video that I do. But it matches, the palette just matches the box. And when you open it up, these are the colors that you get. Hey, there's me. What's up? But, I liked that these colors like went with the vibe. I'll go ahead and swatch a few for you. It does range. It's actually really cool. There's 2 mattes per line and 2 shimmer shadows per line. So I'll go ahead and swatch. There's this really pretty blue. And then I'll swatch this deep like reddish orange next to it. Ooh, that swatched so good. And then we'll do this glitterly pink shade. So that's so awkward. Okay, well, that's how that swatched, if you can tell. I don't have anything on my hands for them to be swatching that good. I definitely just like wiggled my finger and then a normal swatch, but I'm pretty impressed with that. It does say that does retail for $25. So like I said, it's not necessarily high end all the time. That mascara was, and that Chela eye highlighter was, but a lot of the time it's also not high-end makeup. But that's pretty expensive for non-high-end makeup. When you say high-end, I'm thinking anything ranging from like 30 to like 8. I won't spend more than like $40 on a palette, try me. But when you say like low-end, I would think like $12 to $18. So $25 is doing pretty good. I'm definitely really impressed with that. And then just going back in, the next thing that's in here, I was so excited about this. So this is Sorme natural lipstick. Don't know what Sorme is, but look at this color. I was super excited for this color. I don't even know where to swatch it. We'll do it like right here. How about that? Because look, it's not brown. Do you know how many brown or brown related shades I've gotten in BoxyCharm? I'm not bashing BoxyCharm. I love BoxyCharm, but I do not love brown lipstick shades. And that retailed for $22. And I was excited because that color could easily go with, oh, I've already smeared that, dang it. Could easily go with like the palette, so it'd go well together. And then it only makes sense next to do this lip liner. It's from Percy. It's a mineral lip liner, retails for $23. I have not opened it. It's more of like a golden kind of shade. It does look matte. It's called their Tattoo Waterproof Eyeliner. Oh, I lied. I just said lip liner. There is a lip liner. Anyways, I guess I'll just tell you these both at the same time. So it's this brown shade for the eyeliner. I'm not going to open and swatch this because I don't use brown eyeliner. I barely even use eyeliner, let alone I hardly ever use brown on my eyes, like once in a blue moon. So I'm going to go ahead and pass this down to a friend. But what I was actually meaning to grab was this Percy Mineral Lip Liner. The tattoo liner retailed for $19 and it's by Scone Cosmetics. But this lip liner is Percy Mineral, retails for $23. And it's kind of a darker brown, kind of. It's like brown with like a tint of purple to it, if you can kind of see. I don't think the camera's really doing it justice. That's also something that I'm not going to use and have to pass down. But I like that they included a lip liner. Like, I don't know that we could use all of this necessarily for one look. But you could use the majority of it for one look. And I really do look for that in a subscription service. So finally moving on into the month of August, the month that we are in, I'm finally caught up. We got this package in the mail. I was super pleased with this. I think this one is my favorite by far, without a doubt. And let's see, what was the, I don't know if I can reach it. Let's see. No, is that it? Nope, that's not it. I'm just gonna dump this out so I can try and figure out what the theme for this month was. I thought it was something about like Cali vibes. There we go. Yeah, Cali love was the theme for this. And so I'll just go, since it's already dumped out, I'll just go with whatever I grab. The first thing that we got is this pre-party prep Brighten, Prime, and Energize face mask. Let's see here. It retails for $12. This is what it looks like. I love face masks, but I don't love the sheet masks. I like the cream ones that, like the peel-off masks or like the mud masks. I don't like these. I look like a mummy or something, so I'll probably pass this down too. But luckily this was only worth $12, so I'm not losing much of the value in this. And I know that a lot of subscribers do prefer any kind of face mask, really. I've just never really been a fan of these ones in particular. Okay, so the next thing we got is another crown brush. This one is different though. It is an angle contour brush that retails for $22. Like I said, I think Crown is just trying to hype up their brushes right now, because this is the third or fourth brush I've gotten in a subscription service in the last 6 months, and I'm not complaining because I can always use brushes. I mean, who can't always use brushes? And then you can always pass them down. I'm sorry, that was really weird. It just like was like, hey, 10%. So I guess we're gonna hurry this video up. But we did get this, which retailed for $22. So I'm excited about that. I do like that it's Crown, another high-end project, another high-end what are they called? Brand. Another high-end brand. Oh my goodness, I'm losing my mind today. Okay, so but there were three more items in this. The next one is this Sorme blotting paper. Didn't we just get Sorme in the last one? Yeah, we did. So this is the same brand as the lipstick that we got in. And it just, it does say that it has no animal testing. So that's good. And to please recycle. So there's two earth-friendly things. I don't use blotting paper. The NYX setting powder that I use kind of keeps my skin from being oily. But this does retail for $12, and I know a lot of my friends that use blotting paper, so I was gonna pass this over too. These next two things are my favorite. I am so excited. I'm so excited. Okay, so the next thing we got is this lipstick from the brand La Croix. Something like that. And it says Cloud Lips. And so this is what the container looks like. Just gonna take this lid off. Guys, It's not brown. I'm so excited. I don't even know where to swatch this. Okay, we'll do it right here. Oh, it is so creamy. Guys, I'm gonna use this like nobody's business. I am so excited for this alone. Like this alone, I would have paid the $14.99 for. And it does go for $20 on retail. So like, I am so happy. And then to make it even better, we got this palette. This palette and this lipstick are like soulmates. Okay, so this was upside down, but it's called Cali Set by Beauty Creations. It retails for $28. So again, it's not a high end, but it's still almost the high end price. And guys, oh my goodness, oh my goodness. Look at this. Look at this. I'm gonna try and swatch it on this hand. I'm so excited. Let's do Valley Girl. Oh my goodness. I'm so excited. Okay, and then we're gonna do Martini. It is so hard to swatch with your like non-dominant hand. And then one more, let's do Hollywood. Guys, look at those. I love that. And then they go with this lipstick perfectly. I'm about to show up to work and they'd be like, did you go to Ulta? And be like, no ma'am, I got Yes Oh Yas. Oh, I hate that name though. And it was only $14.99 a month and I love that. Okay, so I want y'all to comment down below and tell me what you did like, what you didn't like. If you wanna use it, don't forget to use my code and support my channel so that we can grow more, so I can do more for y'all guys. I am just so excited, okay? I love this stuff. So the retail value of August was $94. So the past 3 months at about $15 a month is $45. And we're at a total of 107, 201. So we're at a total of $298 roughly in just these 3 months, and I've spent $45. I don't think that that's bad. I definitely think that's worth it, especially with how much of this I'm going to use. Guys, I love these palettes. I don't know why, but I love when they match, like when the box matches the palette itself. Oh, I love that. But anyways, I will quit rambling. And I just, life is just so crazy right now. I just want to talk to y'all forever. Like getting married and not getting to talk to y'all for months was crazy, okay? So anyways, don't forget to keep in contact, like and comment. Don't forget to subscribe if you're not already. I just love y'all so, so much. Y'all have a blessed day. Bye, babes.